Gosford Cup night, green light going through, and we're ready to run in the first event. This set, racing. Now beginning nicely towards the inside, Justified Eager, but Totolo's going to slip through and go to the leader. Geez, Lochinvar Hugo getting nicely placed in the run of the first turn. Up and around the outside, Just Savannah as they go to the back, followed by Noah Queen. A good way back then over on the outside of those runners was whereabouts. And Society's Burden out of the back straight. Totolo the leader, three or four lengths in front of Lochinvar Hugo. And the two favourites are going to corner together and they are both going to fight it out. Totolo tackled by Lochinvar Hugo and away he goes. Lochinvar Hugo too good for Totolo. Followed by Noah Queen, and then came a Society's Burden, followed by Justified Ego, Just the Better. Whereabouts, and last of all, was Fancy Fiction. He's a maiden dog, and he's run around about the 29.50 mark. He's a good thing beaten here last week, Kebby, Lochinvar Hugo. And that's been a jolly good effort because Totolo bounced out in front. He done nothing wrong, Totolo, but gee, he handled himself nicely in the run of the first turn, Lochinvar Hugo. And although he was spotting the leader four or five lengths, he does find the line very strongly. The winner number five, Lochinvar Hugo, by Barshabar, Lochinvar Vogue, owned by Carla Gordon and trained by Robert Smith. Second to number one, Totolo, or Grand Senor Charlie Cheetah for Jason Mackay. Number four, Noah Queen, West Pedro Little Egyptian for Barry Howell. Now the winning margin, three lengths, 8 1/4 lengths between second and third. Number eight, Society's Burden in fourth place. And the sections were 4:45, 16:82. So he's come home very powerfully in 12:70 and the runner 29:52. 5-1, 4-8. A very good win to Lochinvar Hugo in the first event of the night, Gosford.